And hey, the Nintendo DS browser was included on the system for free now!
Oh my god, that's so cool!